Some limited breech automatic pistols and revolvers require you attach your bore brush separately. Simply unscrew your brush, feed your cable down, insert the brush into the chamber, and re-screw on your cable. And pull. It works the same for revolvers. Simply unscrew your brush from your cable, feed your cable down, insert your brush into the chamber, thread it on, and pull.